Roland Burris, Tombstone Burris, former senator, picked by Rod Deadmeat Blagojevich to be the senator and replace Barack Obama, did not have much of a distinguished career. The Burris School of Politics, where you could go and you pay $50 and learn politics from someone who thinks he's a master.
And this is held where?
It's held on the south side, and we just happen to have a colleague of mine, my friend, old school, Will Lee, who went there. Will Lee, look into the screen there. You have to kind of scrunch down.
I think you may have to
get
a little closer.
You don't have to do that. Yeah. Scrunch down, look in the screen. How was your day at school?
You know, I went in with an open mind, not knowing what to expect there. I think what was interesting about it is that it was how low-tech it was. I think you go in with a U.S. senator, and he's holding courses. You think there's going to be, you know, PowerPoint presentations and handouts and, you know, his points. But really, it's him going off of notes and everyone jotting down notes on legal pads. I would have maybe liked a drink or, like, you know, maybe some hors d'oeuvres or something to go with it.
You didn't get the little cocktail weenies?
We did not. I got a
whiskeys
name tag.
Whiskeys and soda?
I got a name tag and the Illinois government handbook.
And then after, you tell us about how you shook his hand.
Well, I approached him. I allowed everyone else to speak with him, of course, and have their say. And I extended my hand, very friendly, very warm. When I told him I was with the Tribune, I could say that the handshake definitely lost its pump. You know, it kind of lost its sort of verve. Then he kind of stared at me for a moment. And then what was he like? What followed next was just sort of not quite a diatribe of why the Tribune has always never said a positive thing about him.
Well, I haven't for a long time.
You came up. I mentioned I work with you, and to which you immediately said, well, that's worse, you know.
Why?
I don't know. I didn't really get a chance to ask him a whole lot about that. But
that kind of hurts my feelings now.
You know, that's even worse, and he was not kidding.
He was serious.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.